What's really interesting and very about the beer industry in the state of Washington is that it's very dynamic. It's one of the most progressive groups of organizations in the entire country. It's the only state that I'm aware of that has a beer commission. And most states have, if they have wine commissions or something, you know, commissions of that sort. But Washington got their act together and they put together this quasi-governmental organization, and it represents all craft brewers, and it's doing wonderful things. It's very supportive. It's made a lot of important legislative changes that's allowed craft industry here in Washington to blossom. And I think that's quite phenomenal.